Pope said he loved being in Britain, as most of his Nazi pals only ever made it as far as France. Very environmentally friendly, the Pope Mobile, as it runs on the tears of abused altar boys. I should point out, the Pope isn't a paedophile, he's a paedophile facilitator. Met Susan Boyle, what a meeting that must have been. Two people who look unconvincing in a dress. He thought she was there to be cured. No, he said he loved meeting Susan Boyle. It took him back to his youth when he was being trained to kill the mentally ill. Pope says that condoms don't stop the spread of AIDS. Someone should tell the fucker that he's putting them on wrong.